even aside from normal procedures, with the line of succession in such danger, why wasn't the president himself in a secure location rather than outside the White House recording multiple takes of a video